Toonies, welcome back, and YouTubers, welcome to you as well. This is just going to be a quick, short little video. I just wanted to kind of put my two cents in on this because I know that the debate about who is Sailor Cosmos has been going around for a long time, and I finally finished reading the manga, and I, for one, personally feel that the manga actually pretty clearly expresses exactly who Sailor Cosmos is. They to me it's clear, but it's left up to interpretation. And I know that the creator of Sailor Moon has said that, you know, she herself does not even know the origins of Sailor Cosmos. However, I think that it is left that way so that everyone that reads the manga can in fact make that interpretation for themselves, because honestly, for me, Sailor Cosmos is, you know, I think that she's just another reincarnation of, you know, Usagi, Princess Serenity, Sailor Moon, because you see in the manga that she says, "I was unable to protect the cauldron. I called out to Sailor Moon Eternal." We see Sailor Moon Eternal go into the cauldron and dissolve, and therefore you see Sailor Cosmos explaining that she is now, that Sailor Moon Eternal is now the guardian of the cauldron, yet Sailor Moon Starseed has gone on to the future to become Neo Queen Serenity. And when you look at all that is Sailor Moon, and you realize that the whole show is predicated on different reincarnations and versions, if you will, of Sailor Moon, Usagi, Princess Serenity, etc., etc. So to me, I really do believe Sailor Cosmos to be just a further, yet another version, reincarnation of Sailor Moon, Usagi, Princess Serenity, etc. And it's very easy to see it as a different person, but if you recall, Neo Queen Serenity is a different person than, you know, Usagi in the past, just like Princess Serenity is a different person technically on the moon. So they are their own, but they're still the same. That's kind of how I see Sailor Cosmos, and I know a lot of people disagree with it being Usagi, Princess Serenity, but that's my two cents on it. That's what I got from it, and that's the beauty of the manga, I feel, because, you know, the creator really left it up to each individual reader to kind of make their own interpretation of it. And I love stuff like that, because that is the beauty right there. It can mean something different to everyone else, and I love that. It's a win-win-win for everyone. So that's my two cents. That's just one Moonie's opinion. Let me know what your thoughts are on Sailor Cosmos. Let me know in the comments below. I really hope you enjoyed. If you did, like, subscribe, and until next time.